if you're in the process or in the journey of finding joy or experiencing happiness or peace of mind, you have two options. Currently, you can seek to have something in order to be able to do something in order to get to where you want to be. Or you can choose to be there now, going back to choosing joy, which we mentioned the other day. And then what you need will come, and then where you want to be will happen.
Thank you.
It's not that deep. Thanks, Susie.